I was on vacation, and I was out of the country. So let us begin back to Resident Evil. I mean, not Resident Evil, Evil Within 2. Sorry, my mistake. Sorry if it's been a while. I was on vacation. Then when I came back, I had to go back to school. I didn't really have time to play that much. Because I was stacked with homework during that. But I'm good now. And I can record, I can make live streams. I probably will post other videos from my vacation. It's just I can't post them here. I wasn't able to post any videos in Mexico. My gun. Still remembering the controls. This can destroy you to full health. Perfect. Makes you calm, I guess. Coffee.
Takes the edge off.
Gunpowder. What can I craft? I can craft bullets. Probably no weapon capacity because it sucks. Maybe firepower. Oh, you need 90 of those. 13. That's expensive. I only have two. Getting enough 8 bullets. What up? Wait. Okay. I gotta go check something. I'm on phone. Hold up. Hold up. Alright. Amazing stream, sarcastic voice. Cook. Cook what? Also in this game you can't really do much. Just kidding, you can't do a lot. But kinda takes a while to do stuff. Yep.
Tell me.
I know I can check something. What are missions? Chapter 1. Rogue signal. Didn't we just do that? No, there's other things we can do. Okay, we're gonna go set a waypoint for something. Yeah, go set a waypoint. I think this is where we go. I'm not very sure. Because I only played this game once. Close the door, Tank. Of course, there's a creepy ghost lady. Of course, there's a creepy ghost lady right there. Okay, let's focus on getting this stuff and then we'll go. I I forgot how to crouch. Because in this game you have to do stealth kills. How do you use the communicator? Huh? Jesus. That scared me.
Okay. Let's see if I can find the signal he mentioned.
What the heck? I got a bomb went off. Nope, an earthquake. Completely normal. A floating island. What the heck?
Breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
You find the stuff first, I will go. That's my knife. Here's the crutch. Let's break these boxes. Yeah. So, another bad, I had some bad news. One of my friends got hurt. Okay, I want to hit the car so I can attract more enemies. Also, why can't I just take a car? Oh, shit. Completely done. There's some dude with fire. Yeah, completely normal, weird gargoyle dudes. They're like zombies, but worse. Insane zombies. I'm gonna regret being here. That's worth it. Got gunpowder.
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Oh, a bow and arrow. Nice. Crossbow. Cool. Rearrange. Change page. Shock bolts. Is that really all I have? That's cool. Let's probably get a truck. Harpoon bolt. Thank you. Yep, it did. How do I switch weapons? Jesus. Boom. Switch. Yep. Leave me alone, freaks. I need to get to the coffee stand. Coffee. Where are you? I need you. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Let me put you for 3. So I'm gonna make this easier for me. I'd rather take the harpoon. I'm just gonna assassinate him. For some reason, you don't wanna go here. Indeed. That's kind of what I get. I don't even remember how to play this that well. Range. I'm supposed to be way carefier. Careful. Also, I think I was supposed to use the shock arrows, the shock bolt, and then kill them all. Ugh. Chapter 3 is not easy. Especially since the map is breaking apart. I was trying to get to a coffee shop and then I forgot where it was. You see the big eye, it means run for your life. Never look back. Oh no, they can't make it there yet. I think they're just blind. Let me go back to the safe house. Hang on, back.
Gotta be more careful with these things.
Dang, they're expensive. Damn it, takes time to recharge. That's the worst. That means I'm gonna have to save my ammo. And save my health. I guess I already got the thing, so... Oh, I thought that was a protein shake. I turn off my flashlight.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bless you. Bless you.
Oh my god.
Damn, mucha alegría.
También todo el día andaba ahí. Acá te tengo otros dos.
Yay, it worked. Another life. That was not what I was thinking. I thought he killed him permanently. Damn it. I'm not good at this game. It's my first time ever playing Evil Within. And this game is mostly a waiting game. It's a thing though. To the hunt stalked. But it's cool though. Also, some enemies you can't even fight. Because they'll kill you instantly. Who? Puppy? Guess the act only works once. Let's go, at least.
I'm gonna have to juice a bit.
So, the trip to Mexico was fun, at least. That's what Axe does. It's a single hit weapon. I have assault rifles, something I can mow them down. But I can't. These guys are all mutated. Or something, I don't know, I don't really know. I don't even know if Evil Within 2 works.
mañana te avisas porque vas a trabajar conmigo, ¿eh?
Ay, no. Ay, no, oye. Pero yo tengo unas vacas.
Okay, fine. Okay, fine.
¿Ya comen, hijo?
¿Eh?
¿Ya comen? ¿Dónde van?
Luego tiene que comer.
Ay, ¿pegaste?
No.
Bendito sea Dios, ya casi acabo. Oh, hijo, tu tía nos mandó una invitación porque él iba a cumplir sus 13 años. Mm. Okay. Okay. Para
Nick. Okay, let me finish this dude.
Mira, se los pongo dobladitos, mira cómo me lo deja. Mira lo que me cuesta plancharlo. Mañana vas a ayudar a guardar el árbol, a acomodar todo aquí, ¿ok, papi? Por eso tú no vas a tirar ni nada, no importa. ¿Te apago?
Ok, let's take care of this.
No.
Excellent question, and then run. Run as fast as you can. Don't you stop running, whatever your name is. We escape for now. We just need to find another axe. Okay, that's on now. Bad hammer. Let's heal before we're gonna die. Cause we have like no health and the coffee's generated enough. Open coffee machine. Password, I'm dying. That's what the password is now, yeah. Does the coffee work now? Dang it. Generating so slow, but now I can make a med kit. Oh no, I need more stuff. Perfect. I need to make bullets, but how much do I have? Okay, I have 19, that's good. That's good enough. We're good. We good now. We can't die. And we have more bullets. Let's do this.
Kill this one again. Run, run. Run, 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 run. I feel invincible. Hey. Got a feeling. Invincible. Yep, she can clearly go after us at full speed. God, we stopped her. Can't we, like... I don't know, heal? Or do something? Upgrade, I mean. Let them as we progress more at the end. Closer to the end of the game. Oh, come on. Gosh darn it. Ow. Well, I'm dead because of that. Real nice. I died three times. I died thing like four or five. I don't know. This is all chapter three. Ah! Gosh darn it. Dune. Tired. Does the coffee machine work now? Because I'm about to hit this thing. Okay, I'll just go and run. Better run, baby, run. I need another axe or something.
¿Qué, papito?
¿Cómo está mi bebé?
No, no, préndame luz. Hola. My grandpa just said hi to me. Because he just came back from somewhere. I need this dude to hold still and moving. Just kill himself. See if I can try to hit him from here. I can't really see it. I know something's hitting him. How many bullets can this dude take? Please get close to the bush. The bush will Jesus. Why am I not running? I know you're gonna grab kill me. Please, coffee. This is for taking all my ammo. Oh, wait, dang it, I forgot to collect his gel. You practically want to do this for the rest of the game for some reason. I think it's for upgrades. For character upgrades, not for weapons. God damn it. How does this chick keep fighting me? Doing it. Well, I'll end it here, guys. Thanks for watching.